say thank you to Steve and Nakoda, who are right here, that taught Valentino how to hook that. In my future to make, I wasn't sure if I was going to make a sculpture of Dakota or a Valentino, but Valentino got the first one. There's still a chance for you.